So basically, ula tiri tiri ye. Or fresh water pond, eh? Shota pond. Then here a photo take. Fresh shota mussel. So that's a beach. Ah, you can see a lot of people over there. This is somewhere in the sticky bay. I don't know the name. I'll check and put it on top. And so beautiful. I think some people fishing over there. And this, some fish or something jumping in the water somewhere over there. So beautiful, cow lot of me. So this is a cockerel. Hey, ma'am. A lot of cockles over here. Lot of cockles. Lot of fish. All baby fish. This is our womb hole. Beautiful scenery. Fishing. Everything. Ooh. Ooh! It's no way I'm gonna come down here. No way. Look at these edges. अच्छा तो मैं उतर एक पड़ी वो ऊपर खड़ा हूँ ना मैं सीट बेल्ट लाए सकता कि तुम ड्राइव करो सो ऑल द ट्रक्स आर डिस्ट्रॉयड बाय फोर व्हील ड्राइव ओवर हियर So this is one track.
Why?
So this is my cameraman. Oh, sorry. Hey,
come in, baby.
You did it. The band can be chopped.
Nah, it's funny, Janet. Tomorrow.
Thank you.
up.
Hello, we are in Cape Bill at the moment. Mona Mai.
Punchi hai.
It marks the northern end of the Corvisset Bay.
Cape Bill.
It's about Lincoln Bakara.
Hmm?
Ooh.
I see chalo fish around karke wa danger owning laga
ha
okay. This old side cave, we can't go down there, but see some of these people, they're breaking the law. So that's the stairways to go down to the wool shade cave. I don't know why the name wool shade cave. So basically we were on the cliff and okay, so there is a cave inside going there. See, some people are on the edge over there. And what happens, it is written that it is very slippery, but what you can do? Some people try to take their laws in their own hands. So maybe there's the cave there. And there's the waves there. And this is my missus there. Hopefully you enjoy this one. Thank you, bye. We came to a cave over here, but the cave is closed. And but see these waves, you know, it's so beautiful. There is a one monument over there. We'll go and see what's up there. So we'll not go near. Such a beautiful. So we came from there and you can see all those sand and the environment, and we'll go over there and see what's in that monument. So this monument, what is written there? Somebody's name, the memory of Fred Millard, who was accidentally thrown at this spot on the 24th June 1928. So some people sail, or somebody was thrown out of the boat maybe or whatever. And you can see, so we came to see one cave over there, but that cave is locked, no entry. I think there is under repair. Or see the wave over here. Hey, just the edge of the stone over there. Hey, there, see, it's so big, man, so beautiful. Our beautiful Australia.